There's the seagulls. That's only a few of them. I'm kind of hoping to get sight of a hawk or eagle. Some ducks. Oh, speaking of ducks, I think there's one out there. Yeah, there's a little one swimming out there. The light conditions still aren't best. But, oh, I love the effect the sun has on this cloud. Turned it rosette. See where it's really much darker. Well, I suppose there's enough light I can eyeball the beach enough. I can probably find anything that's here. That's a crow. Yeah, there's a little bit of a little bit of ice on the beach. That's fine. Nope, nothing in there. And the seaweed, you can see the ice on that. Oh yeah, I'm glad I didn't have to sleep on the beach last night. I'd have a little bit of ice on me too. Yeah, that brick is new. Some of this mud is brand new as well. Don't see Sammy. Okay. I could have sworn I saw a bird of prey up there. Seagull. Ah, look at the light shining on that cloud. Pretty neat. It's almost like a rainbow. That's a cirrus cloud. It's like a cirrus or strata. cloud, but the sun is painting it like a rainbow. Well, let's check out the pool and see if there's anything in there. Well, there's certainly mud. Once the sun starts shining and everything, all this will start melting. Oh, there are some ducks. Yeah. Okay, there are the eiders. Pretty amazing how they can just swim along nonchalantly. If you or I tried that, we'd soon be freezing to death. I think I heard or read somewhere that the secret in those ducks being able to exist and live in that water is their blood. They have their heart rate is much higher than ours, and their blood is much different than ours. Another question is, where is Sammy the Seal? There's some couple more ducks right over there. Kind of neat being out this early in the morning. I might have been out earlier, but then I would have needed the headlamps to shine on the beach. These four rows are always a good spot to look. You never know when you're going to find something. Yep, that's the beach. Quite frozen. Better fix the zoom in case I do find anything. At least now I can bring a shell or something up close to the camera. I'm not going to be moving too much seaweed this morning. I'm going to have to wait for the sun to start shining on it. By the time the sun is a half hour up in the sky, this area in front of me will be underwater. But at least I can say I got out for the fresh air. Now we're going to have this summer we're going to have 200,000 cruise ship passengers come through here. And, well, that's a sobering thought now with the corona thing going on. But, I guess life is going to have to continue on, carry on. I think sometime in May they'll probably have those ducks will have their young. Looking at the sky. You never know when a bird of prey is going to come around. And it's nice to have the camera set and ready for it. Oh. Well, I better get out of here. Water's coming up on me now, so I'll do the smart thing and here's lion stones. They're probably Ordovian or Devonian in age, very old. Younger rocks. Granites. What is this? I'm trying to get that one little piece out of here. I think that is... Okay. That is an agate. I'm not going to get too many videos this morning, at least not of the seaweed beds anyway. Well, these ducks right here, I think they're not eiders. Seems to be two different kinds of ducks right here now. That's good. That's all a good sign. Ah, they're dabblers. That's what they are. Those ones are dabblers. The eiders are divers. They'll dive underneath. These ones will hang upside down and stretch their head out with their tail feathers sticking out into the air. That's what. So these are dabblers. Drifting in with this current. You can see the foam on the water. It's kind of swirling around. And that's where the ducks are. Okay. This is a good. Okay. Now the two larger ones are eiders. The smaller ones to the right are a different kind of duck altogether. Another sign of spring. I'm only going to be able to film this only so long because I got this water coming up right over here. And that's the incoming tide. Another little duck came in. there's that ship that the pilot boat returned from. I'll try to get the name of it as it gets in closer. Now the sun is starting to come up here. That is the morning star. Coming in. That is a gorgeous sight. Even the fish will be happy with that. sunlight will heat the water up and will cause sea life to go through its circles of life. Switch over here. Right here. Yeah, I think I better mosey on to dry land before the water rises too high. It's nice to see the morning star. Now, what is going on with this boat out here? It's not coming in to the regular shipping lane. It's just mooring out there now. Oh, that might be a gas tanker. That is what that boat is, a gas tanker. And no sign of Sammy the Seal. Sammy must be at another spot. All right. Well, I might as well let this video just play right out.